You know, there's some things you can't change. Dang it. You know, there's some... I can't do it, I can't.
I did it.
Stop.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Yes, you can't do this at all.
No.
Alright, so if you don't have a fake blood, you can always go to the store and buy a Halloween costume. This is what I'm using for the blood in my video, if you don't know. This scream mask has fake blood in it, so I'm gonna put it all over my hands and let's see what happens. I'll call you then. Yeah, I'll be right back. Here is the aftermath. So you got my hands all bloody. And yeah, that's how you get your hands bloody 101. You can also use ketchup and whatever you got. So yeah. More bloopers. Ah!
Dang it.
That was like Zoolander. I'm sorry. I looked over here. I had to take the shirt off.
Just flip the inside out.
Okay, I'll flip the inside out.
For the rest of your life. Bye. Thank you. For the rest of your life. You see that? You see that? Woo!